Today I will be making restaurant style barbecue chicken tikka recipe. You can use chicken breast or boneless chicken thigh meat for this recipe. I'll be using all the ingredients from home and no store-bought chicken tikka masala required for this recipe.
Coals are ready and chicken tikka is ready to go on the barbecue.